Got a package full of wishes.
Pink in the Rink is the combined effort of the Sioux Blue Liners and the Laker hockey program, along with several volunteers from around our community. The purpose of Pink in the Rink? One thing: to benefit women and families of Chippewa County.
Laws of gravity or indecisions to uphold. Printed on the box I see, Acme's built a world to be. Take a chance, grab a piece, help me to believe it. What kind of world do you want? Think anything. Let's start at the start. Build a masterpiece. Be careful what you wish for. History starts now.
Since its inception 4 years ago, Pink in the Rink has raised close to $70,000, and all of that money has remained in Chippewa County. The money goes to local women and family organizations. Such organizations include, but are not limited to, War Memorial Hospital, the Chippewa County Health Department, the Diane Tepler Resource Center, the Road to Recovery Van, and Girls on the Run. Throughout the weekend, fans are invited to check out both profit and non-profit vendor booths, participate in several raffles, and silent auctions. The most popular of those being the silent auction bid for game-worn Laker hockey jerseys. This year's Pink in the Rink is November 9th and 10th. On Friday the 9th, vendors will open at 5:30 p.m. and be open until the end of the game. On Saturday the 10th, the vendor booths will open at 2 o'clock p.m. and run until the end of the game. Post-game activities will include the drawing of the winning number from a goodie bag for a Pink in the Rink game-worn jersey, as well as the delivery of the jerseys to the winning bid for the silent auction. Following that, there will be a skate with the Lakers. This is the 5th anniversary of Pink in the Rink, and we want to make it a memorable one, so we hope to see you there.
Start now.